Yeah.
Thank you.
Five pitches. No facilities here though, just your water, Elsa, and bins. The wind's got up a little bit, and I've had to wait for everybody to go out to record because I didn't want to look a pleb. So you get plenty of room. Little bit of a tight entrance in, but nothing too hard. And then you follow the cut path through the field up into this main paddock area where the vans are. The field just behind the hedge. That you can walk the dogs in. We always just check with Chloe first. We never presume because he does have sheep in these fields. But generally they've gone back down to the main farm before they open for the season here. This is only their second season. And I can't stress what a lovely family they are. Lucky enough, we'll get a few chucky eggs off Clive when you arrive. There's the facilities. We've got water there, waste and bins. And it's starting to rain, so I'm cutting up. Mm-hmm.